The learning curve was intense, but it was definitely worth it. I was able to achieve some things with Webflow that I never thought I could. I'm Jonathan Morin. I'm a designer and founder of Jomor Design, an independent design practice focused on high-end digital experiences. Awwwards reached out to me to do a course, so I decided that the topic of my course would be my own portfolio. I wanted to show people how I create a website, what's my personal approach to using Webflow. Everything here was built around the idea that I'm hypnotizing you and pulling you in to buy the course and learn how I did it. We start with the head, and on top of this, we have those eyes. The first thing you notice is that the eyes are following you around. The way we're achieving this hover effect right here is really not that complicated. All we're doing essentially is hiding a bunch of elements and revealing some other elements. And we have some hover states for some elements we want hidden right from the start. So this big button is not there. Same thing for the background text and the spinning eyes. But then once you hover, we show those things and we hide the initial ones we have. So the pupil, the iris, the text here to the right, and so on. Webflow has had an amazing impact on my professional and personal life. I never thought I could make some websites like this without hiring a developer or without coding myself. Obviously, Webflow is not the type of tool you'll learn overnight. But if you just give it a chance and spend the time to really learn it, you'll be surprised by what you can actually build with it. I'm Jonathan Morin, and this is my portfolio made in Webflow.